The hell with them. I'm proud of being a cutter.